Hello guys, today we'll learn how to say my, your, his, her. So we'll learn how to divide things. Here's the picture of how it looks like. There are three genders. We'll start with the masculine. Мой bicycle, my bicycle, твой автомобиль, your car, негов брат, his brother, незин сын, her son, наш кревет, our bed, наш приятель, your friend, нихов стан, their apartment. General rule is that masculine words end with the consonants, feminine words end with the A. The possessive adjective, like my, your, his, her, change accordingly. They will always agree with the noun, like kćerka, moja kćerka, tvoja žena, my daughter, your wife, njegova kuća, his house, Njezina sestra, her sister, naša soba, our room, vaša majka, your mother, njihova prijateljica, their friend. Prijatelj is a friend and prijateljica is a female friend. And this ica ending makes professions and friends feminine. Doctor, doctorica, professor, professorica. Now the neutral gender, средний род. The neutral gender will be ending with either E or O. Моє дієте, my kid. Твоє стабло, your tree. Негово письмо, his letter, like an email. Негово письмо. Незино сунце, her son, like the son. Наше поле, our field. Ваше млеко, your milk. Njihovo mesto, their place. Neutral gender endings. Moje, tvoje, naše, vaše. So when you talk about me or you, you're adding an E. And when we talk about the third person, like him, her, or them, it's getting an O. Njegovo, njezino, njihovo. With this you can say moja majka vidjela je tebe. My mother saw you. Next part is how to say them in plural. How to make like my bicycles, your cars, his brothers. For the masculine words, to make them plural, we need to add an I after the word. The possessive will agree with the noun, so it will also get an I. Bicycle is bicycle, bicycles is bicykli, and my bicycles is мої bicykli. Мої bicykli, твої автомобілі, негові браття. Well, yeah, that's phonetically changing, like an exception here. Незіні синові, her sons. So the shorter words, like syn, stan, grad, we'll get ovi ending. Synovi, naši kreveti, our beds, vaši prijatelji, your friends, njihovi stanovi, again, stan, stanovi, their apartments. A changing into an E for the feminine words to make them plural. My daughters would be moje kćerke, your woman or your wife, tvoje žene, njegove kuće, his houses, njezine sestre, her sisters, naše sobe, our rooms, vaše majke, your mothers, njihove prijateljice, their friends. That's feminine plural. In the neutral gender, you will need to change E or O into an A. Moje dijete will change into moja djeca. Djeca is also exception here. It's changing phonetically. Moja djeca, my kids. Tvoja stabla, your trees. Njegova pisma, his letters. Njezina sunca, her sons. Naša polja, our fields. Vaša mlijeka, your milks. You can say that. Njihova mjesta, their places. So the E or O ending will change into an A. The most important part here is this root. How to say my, your, his, her, our, your plural, and their. Because if you know how to say that, you can divide things. You can say that's mine, that's yours. You could say my brother loves her. Yeah, that's it. I'm now finishing a book with all the shortcuts I know in learning Croatian, Serbian, Bosnian and Montenegrin. So if you want to learn more about the book and how to get it, contact me. Do viđenja, vidimo se.